Installation of Roxtec Easy Entry. To install the Roxtec Easy Entry, you need the frame, the sealing modules, the lubricant, and the fasteners. The only tool you need is a set of hex keys. Clean the surfaces around the opening. Place the frame on the outside of the cabinet or enclosure. Use the screws to fasten the frame to the structure. Warm up the lubricant stick in your hand and lubricate the inside of the frame. Be sure to lubricate the corners. Feed the cables through the frame opening. Even pre-terminated cables pass through easily. Adapt the sealing modules to the cable sizes. Peel off layers from the two halves until the module fits the cable. It's important that there is a 0.1 to 1 mm gap between the module halves when held against the cable. Warm up the lubricant in your hand and lubricate all modules on the inside and outside. Be sure to lubricate the spare modules reserved for future upgrades. Insert the modules. Tighten the integrated compression unit with a hex key. When the modules are compressed, the excess lubricant is squeezed out and the transit is sealed. Reinstallation. To add a new cable in the Easy Entry, you start by loosening the compression unit. Take out the spare module and feed the new cable through the frame. Adapt the module to the cable size and make sure that there is a 0.1 to 1 mm gap. Lubricate thoroughly and reinstall the module. Retighten the compression unit. Installation of Roxtec Easy Entry 4 Mini. The Roxtec Easy Entry 4 Mini is installed in a slightly different way than the other Easy Entry seals. Use the Roxtec assembly gel to lubricate the frame and modules. Put all the modules and cables in place before attaching the frame to the structure. The Easy Entry 4 Mini is compressed and sealed when the screws are tightened. Rockstech is a global company with a strong local presence. You can find your representative at www.rockstech.com.